what happens here. A man tries to rob a store from a Muslim owner. Two guys at the counter let him go, and then they post this video, not because they want to capture him, because they want to help him. Who knows what this guy might be going through at home? As Muslims, it's our duty to be giving dawah in our actions as well. And this, by far, is the best form of dawah.